One of our viewers requests to see a tall, skinny bottle, so I'm going to give it a try here. This is about 5 pounds of porcelain. Open the hole and compress the bottom. And then I will color it in to make the cylinder smaller. So this is the finished bottle. I tried to throw about 5 pounds of porcelain. And after finish, I measured the height is about 17 inches tall. And the clay is a little bit soft, that's why I couldn't pull it much higher. And to make something this narrow, you have to keep your cylinder narrow and try to pull it as tall as you can. And of course the wall will be a bit thicker, and I will trim it later on to make it a little bit lighter. But overall I like the shape, and the cylinder is still quite straight. And maybe next time I try a little bit more clay and try to pull it up higher and use a little bit drier porcelain. Okay, thanks for watching.